Ever wonder why there isn't a wall in front of the engines on jets? I mean, birds can't be good if they get sucked in all the time, so wouldn't it be better if there was a way to stop this? To work right, jet engines need to take in a lot of air, and the block would actually get in the way of the airflow enough to make the engine much less efficient. Instead of putting it in a cage, these engines have very strong blades that can handle most birds and other waste.